Good evening, welcome back to the channel. Hope everyone's well. Very good, nice welcome to you. We're about to begin game 15, GT Straight Victory. And it seems we've got an intro movie. Doing that as much steering. Seven tracks are counted. This could be a short game. Fingers crossed. So far, so good. So, is Hoshino Kazuyoshi a name? That sounds like a name. Which means this could be a licensed thing. But I know nothing about this game. Going in, well, I know that the menus, despite it being a Japanese game, are largely in English, because I did give it a quick 2-minute test run, so I'm not 100% blind, but yeah, it was just to make sure that it was working. Ooh. Yeah, I'm having a man's voice, I'm going to have a lovely lady's voice. Alright, so what we got? Shift, brake, accelerate, change view. Straightforward. Brake assist? Look at that, slow car boost. Yeah. Damage on, power fuel on. Normal. Okay, I'm not seeing an option to turn on manual gear shifts. Let's check, see that took. It did. Grand Prix. Cars look good. Now we've got Skyline. Opel. Alfa Romeo. Choice of three cars then. Love that one. Oh, there we go. Mission select. Transmission select. Manual. Meter select? Meter? Go with. Alright. Okay, there seems to be different body and engine types, but I can't select them. Yeah. I'm locked to the balanced setup. Race distance. 8 laps, 20, or full. 8. Okay. Grand Prix. give it a go.
What's TDS?
Okay, that has to go out there. Race qualify. I'll do a practice of this one. Just because of... I get used to it. Okay. Slidey boy. Oops. Yep, no wall scraping in this. That's my whole practice. I get one lap. Okay. Sorry. Second minus is out of position. Oh, I get three individual attempts. Let's qualify. Well, obviously, there's some getting used to required for the handling. The mini-map at the bottom left's very interesting. It's a yellow square. If you watch it through the corners, it's like the center of gravity. And it kind of indicates when you lose grip. I.e., if you pull too much. Too much G-forces in the corners. Yeah. Rain? I'm already rubbish at this. Yeah, and the tires light up red when you're sliding on the minimap. It's an improvement. Still last. Curious to look in more into this game. Mm-hmm. better. Probably not enough to get off the back row. Yeah, still a long way off. Okay. Oh, those other car sounds are awful. Handling's weird, I can't figure it out. Maybe this is a D-pad job. Let's give it a go. Yeah. I'm thinking the analog stick can get in the bin for this game. Man. Something I want to try. Yeah, I know. Is it in here? Damage on. Grand Prix, new game. So, stick with that. Hold on, this is where we change the manual. Meter select. Is that... There's another option somewhere which seems to be like the handling mod. Sorry, excuse me. Yeah. Drive system, TDS or not? Turbo D. What? What is TDS? It's tedious, is what it is. See what that does. Maybe it'll come together when I get off the oval and it's a bit more lower speed. What is you? Is it turbo versus normally aspirated? It just launches me into this practice mode at too much speed. I feel like I have to be on the brakes from the moment to get in. One qualifying attempt, please. Ah!
Retire.
Spin this room. Two more attempts. Ah, motherfucker, bastard.
Whoa.
Hey, Robin. Oh, thanks for the resub, man. Hey.
Finish.
I haven't figured out this game yet, unfortunately, so... Might not be the quite the quick smashing done I was hoping for. USA Hardware. I've got a few percent, but I don't know how much I'm using per lap. Solid. I believe Grand Prix mode is a championship. And I counted during the intro movie, I counted 7 circuit names. So the big barrier as to how long this game will be how quickly I get good enough. Might just be a win the race to unlock the next race thing, and if you don't win, back to the start with you. In which case, I might start using save states, but I just don't know yet. I don't know why the other cars sound that bad, but they do. I'm not having a good time. Okay, we have champo points. We have champo points, so... We'll see if it game over screens me. Nope. However, I'm going to exit and restart. I just wanted to do the science. Ah. something I don't understand. New game. Maybe try a different car. Very little difference in the start. But this has more stability. That gets a bit more max speed. That has a bit of both. I'm gonna have you. Manual. Meter select. Meter select. Right, I've had analog the other time, so. I'm just gonna try digital. Just because I don't know what it is. That's one of the two big mysteries. The other is when you go to the car setup screen. Drive system TDS or normal? Alright, it's dry, so soft tyres. Take some aero off because it's an oval. Gear ratio to 4. Total domination, son. Okay, it has been picked. So I need roughly a 40 second lap. But that one I've been playing with the camera. It could be. Yes, meter. Speedometer. Yes. Can I change it back? Nope. Stuck forever. No, that is it then. Must be. Because the transmission threw me off in a similar manner. Because that was mission select. But I managed to work that one out. Can use the right stick to accelerate. What happened to the soft tires?
Finish.
Okay, it's coming together now. It's taken me a little while, but I think we're getting there. Let's skip to qualifying. Helps that it's dry as well, I think. Nope! Thank you. I'm trying to not get a slide on. And just getting it all wrong in the process. The really interesting feature in this game, and I don't know if you've noticed it yet, Robin, the mini-map in the bottom left. That yellow square is the car's centre of gravity. So when you steer, you notice it wing out of the green body. And that's generally when all your tyres lose grip. Getting there. Within a second of 11th at last. Let's have my last qualifying lap. Seems like there's a sweet spot. You don't get close enough, you just understeer into the wall. You get too far and it just wangs out in a massive slide. Get just right. Get a nice corner. Is it enough for not last? I don't think it was. 300ths, you bastard. I think it's more that I'm useless. And there is an easy mode if I desire it. I'm also not acknowledging that it's not a symmetrical oval and that turns 1 and 2 are very different to 3 and 4. I'm just expecting like an American actual oval. Thank you. wouldn't turn at all at that speed. Engine damage. Oh, downshifted too fast. Doesn't have downshift protection. Anyway, Robin, not caught up with you for a while. What are you playing at the moment, mate? Oh, fuck off! I'm restarting the championship again.
Fucking engine blown.
What? I was thinking, wow, I'll bank this. I'll bank it. Anyway, right, Spider-Man. Not on my rate. Well, it wouldn't be. It's yeah, it didn't seem to have an effect until, you know, it expired. Yeah. Which Spider-Man? Is there a new one? There was a really well-regarded one a couple of years ago, wasn't there? Oh no, I wanted the Alpha.
Grand Prix.
Okay, cool. Oh, excellent. And how are you finding Remake? Soft tires. Reduce aero. I'll go full gear ratios here. No, no, 4 and 4. Really liking it so far. I really rate Remake it. I haven't got round to my second playthrough yet, unfortunately. But I've rebought it on PC, so I've got that to look forward to. But then I decided to play a load of PlayStation 1 games instead. Say about Remake. Yeah, It was near enough perfect up until the last chapter, which I just felt got drawn out a bit. But I'd gone in actually with quite low expectations because Kingdom Hearts 3 had disappointed me. So I just went in with the thought that I just want to see Midgar in big stunning 3D and have a nice like touristy go of it. But aside from that filler towards the end, brilliant, loved it. Yes, a sub 42 at last. But yeah, it wasn't even side content filler, it was just really padded out final chapters. I think I know who you're referring to. The impossible motorbike man. When they arrived, I got actually quite worried where the game was going. But they just remained a bit characters, so it's fine. They were like extra Turks or something, weren't they? Or some organization. It just got me worried about the equivalence of Organization 13 from Kingdom Hearts. Put me on medium tyres, I need to remember to change them back. Soft tyres back. Yeah, 41.1. Should be solidly midfield. Third. Ah, we're off now. We're going. I'll just wait until I get a track with right corners, though. Yeah, the reason I've bought Remake twice is literally just because I don't intend to buy PS5 ever. So I needed to... If I wanted to play the beefy version with the extra content, it was time to move to PC. I did get the new Monkey Island game yesterday, and that has been really lovely so far.
Oh!
Yeah, I got up to chapter 3 in that, and it's pretty good. So it saves all my other settings, it just replaces my tires after every session. God damn it. Oh, fuck. Yeah, generally I'm not paying too much attention to new games at the moment for obvious reasons. Yeah, buying the remasters would be a worthy purchase for sure. Assume the T on the minimap means the leader. Bit for wet tires. Shit. See what the AI does. Should have gone with mediums. No, stop sliding, please. Need to protect the tires. I don't like this game. It's doing some interesting things, but I just can't get to grips with this handling model. I've got engine damage too. Oh, you mother bastard flap. Okay, I've not lost any more positions at least.
You are dead, buddy.
Thank you for the bits, mate. It's taken me an hour to get through the first Grand Prix. Well, first race of the Grand Prix mode. So, off to Brazil. Tire medium. Put some aero back on because we've got actual corners now. What do we get? Weather reports there. Dry, 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 dry. Have a practice. Maybe the handling model will be less annoying when you're not just flat out all the time. Oh god. We do not get practice results. Go. Apply too much steering lock, it just suddenly grips up like the opposite of what you'd expect to happen.
Retire.
Add a bit more aero and harden up the suspension. Pause until go disappears. Looks like my connection's come back. I was just getting reported with a zero. Okay, seems to be streaming again. Good news. is rather free lot. How you doing, mate? A bit more manageable. Let's see what times I actually need. Come in. Conscious decision. Oh gosh, in 10 seconds. Oh, I did turn around in that one. I'm going to try all digital inputs because that was bad times. You know what? This is better. Got it digital all the way, baby. This isn't the first game I've had where digital input is just better. I think they were still getting used to having to deal with analog, and some people were getting it wrong. Okay. Not last. Good. Oh, I'm still on dry tires. Whoops. Wild how much better it's playing with digital input over analog. Why is Twitch stats saying I'm offline? Oh, excuse me. I'm just going to have to double check. So OBS is... I was out a couple of times. It's showing me I'm running again. It's not showing me any drop frames, though, like it was just a full disconnect. Yeah, you know how it is, unfortunately, for me. But fiber's on the way, apparently. Don't know when, but it's happening. I'm still on dry tires. Fuck my life. Who needs dry tires anyway? I mean, who needs wet tires? So I'm on dry tires. Oh no! Why did that happen? Bonk. Thank you. Oh no, wait, there's damage in this game. Oh, there isn't. Why isn't there a restart? Oh, I'm wrong. Slow down. Oh, we're back up to speed. Bringing it back. Fifth. Leader is fully checked out. Damn it. Oh! Bloody clip me and stabilise me. Now you're forcing me off the road. Take that. Oh, it stopped raining. Tire advantage. Can't afford to be rammed any more times. body's gonna fall apart. Leader in the pits. I think it was. Whoops, forgot about that. Oh, what? Fuck off, game! No! Oh, no. I was just taking the lead back. Do I have to... I think I have to restart the champo, don't I? Otherwise I'll be here all night. Yeah, okay. I've got the handling down now, kind of, mostly. So let's have one more restart. Charge through this game. And move on forever. Next game on the list, for those interested, it's NASCAR Racing. Interesting fact about that game that I found out today. It was made by, I think, called Papyrus Digital, or... Papyrus something, who... And that was the company that went on to become the that kind of transformed into the company that does iRacing. Manual digital. No. Manual analog.
Grand Prix.
I think it was kind of like the development studio got shut down and the developers went off to become the iRacing company. Yeah, that's look forward to. That'll probably be either Friday or Sunday I start that. Okay, tyres, rain. Reduce the aero because it's an oval. Hubris. Straight into qualifying. Keep off the analog sticks. Unfortunately, there isn't enough time before the first corner to both slow down and change the camera. Which is fine because I've ruined it anyway later.
What time?
Here's a moment, I will explain. It can be summed up in the word whoa.
Finish.
So basically, second race, I'd taken a lot of body damage, but the car was otherwise fine. I had a couple of boo-boos, fallen to the back of the field, but was making my way back through. and had just taken the lead when the car got retired for too much body damage. So it doesn't seem to affect performance in any way, shape, or form. If that bar runs out, race over. It's very cruel. It should be the entire opposite, where the car becomes near enough undrivable, but it'll never actually force you to stop. You know? But whatever. So I got a bit knocked off and went for another retry. Because now I've kind of got to grips with the handling model. Seems like a good time for it. This is it. This is the championship run now. The big clue, I don't know if you were there for that bit, but the big thing, not clue, was leaving the analog sticks alone and going all digital. It's so much better as he clobbers into the wall. I think this track's also deceiving because the car just becomes unhandled. It looks easy, but the car's just unmanageable at high speed. So I think this race is a bit of a write-off, to be honest, no matter what I do. God damn it! Bring it right down. No more pushing too hard. I've got enough speed. I can just take it easy. So maybe not for the win, but podium at least. Very punishing, like slight scrape of the wall just grinds it to a halt. Oh, fuck, I downshifted too early. Engine damage again. Could have had fourth there. I was so worried about my car expiring on the last lap that I willingly gave it up. Anyway, we're away. And if I have another big failure on the next restart of the Champo, I'm turning damage off because that's just cruel. I'll just keep it 100 to be safe. Mediums. Aero to medium. Bring the gear ratios down one, but keep the height. No, I'll bring the final down. If anyone's listening at the moment, can you Google Hoshino Kazuyoshi for me, please? Is this a licensed game? Because I think it is. Explains all the photographs.
Finish.
On the loading screens. Fourth. I'm going to accept that. Move on. Not total my car this time. He was an F what? He got around from the sounds of your description. Sure it wasn't Formula Nippon. Oh, okay. That explains a lot. Mostly why I didn't hear of him. Tyrrell. There we go. What year? Oh, wow. A strange license for a game in the 90s. Although I assume his career went to the 90s or something. Probably in Japanese sports cars. Interesting. I'll look it up on something streaming. Have a nosy for myself. Body damage again. Okay. So it makes sense why this would be a Japanese only release with that in mind.
Shit!
Wrong button. Although, you know, they could have always rebranded it in Europe with a European driver's face if they wanted to, you know, outsource it, so to speak. Give it a worldwide release. You might well have done. You might crack open another game later on and look at it and go, this looks familiar. Oh, cool. Wow, sounds like a bit of a legend, to be honest. Might lap somebody. I think I just did. I think they were in the pits. Ah, just a bit of water, guys. Not a big deal. Excuse me. Shitty rejoins abound here. These are coming through. Blue flags. Come on, blue flag. Paid the price for staying on the dry tires there. But it's fine.
Finish.
Despite a disastrous last lap, that's a win. Germany. They all look like fantasy tracks. By that I mean I don't recognize that. Just middle everything. Oh, this is meant to be like the Nordschleife, I think. Mini Schleife. Yeah, I think we got a carousel here. Nah, not quite. Okay. I'll do the final practice lap. Probably shorten the gears a bit for this one. Oof, half a second. Okay. Gotta stomp straight into the race on the back of that, I think. Yeah, I am gonna shorten the gears slightly, get some better acceleration. Ooh. Do the final. Occurred to me, as I often forget, if I do finish this game tonight, it means we get to finish with a spin of the wheel. Oh mate, talk about parking it on the apex. no look back button in this game, unfortunately. In fact, the only way to look behind is to go into cockpit view, which has a rear view mirror. Yep, you're right, Robin. Here's a shame, but shovelware game in it. Oh, mate, stop it! He's just rinsed my car health to a single bar. It was on at least four before that. That's what I get for calling the game shovelware, innit? Fucking hell! Mode again. Absolutely shocking behavior. I honestly don't know, Robin. I know as much as you do about this game, mate. Well, slightly more. I know that it handles like ass. Oh, that ominous creaking. Three laps to go. Come on. I suppose we'll find out at the end if AIs can die. Or you could count the dots on the minimap, I suppose. Two more. Come on. Do this. I believe in you, car. Come on. Bring it home. Off tracks can cause body damage in Brazil. But I will wince at every off track. Come on! Pretty dominant win, actually.
Finish.
Phew. Oh, it doesn't show you how many laps they completed. It just shows you the points for the finishing positions. That's a shame. But it was the other Alpha 155 that hit me. And that's showing in seconds, so... top of the league. Right. I'm Kat. What, did I not win?
Congratulations.
I won. She told me. Okay, what does that mean? Does that mean the Grand Prix mode is longer now? I've unlocked Asia and Italy. Yeah, that country of Asia. Oh, it's kind of make me... what car have I got? No new cars. Oh, no. Okay, I've got two blue cars now. Primera. The Skyline. They're all in roughly the same class. I'm gonna stick with the Alpha. Ah, I can customize my car up a bit now. Basically, two body types, two engine types. I'm gonna stay with balance though. America again. So I'm gonna have to do a 5-race championship, then a 7-race championship, it seems. That's really annoying because it means it won't be one shot in. Straight into, hold on. I don't know what to do here. It's not even like I've upgraded car class, anything like that. Ah, well, it's not as bad as Wrecking Crew, at least. Nothing's as bad as what that mode did. Did you see any of Wrecking Crew, Robin? Would you like to hear my big whinge about it? Basically, that game only had 4 tracks. But they managed to contrive a 16 course championship out of that. So basically there was four variants of each track: a normal, mirror, night, and night mirrored. And the final championship was a 1v1 dual championship that went through all 16 variants. It was so shit. That's my music gone. The game itself was kind of alright, but yeah, by the end of it, I was so sick of those four tracks over and over again. Here's the thing, if it wasn't making me restart this mode with every unlock of tracks, I'd be halfway through the championship, nearly finished now. I was hoping for more of that in the challenge. You know, I really like games that can bash out in a single stream, especially in this challenge. I was very satisfied when I beat three games in a single day. The thing is, though, like a mirror mode or a night mode isn't as bad when there's more than four tracks anyway, but they were just coming round so frequently as well, so you know, it kind of exacerbated the actual lack of content. First to have checked out a bit, haven't we? Mm-hmm.
final lap.
Okay.
Finish.
Yeah, one good thing is I'll be able to smash through the repeated races a lot quicker, because I don't need to practice them, and I can maybe just do one qualifying lap and stomp on with things. That's not so bad. All back into medium. It's a shame I can't make the races any shorter as well. Like four lappers would be nice. Instead of eight. Yeah, if the other option is before full length is 20, must be 40, possibly more. Possibly, it depends if like the damage is scaled based on your selected race length. Because if it is scaled, you know, this version might be more punishing because it only takes one big hit to ruin everything. I suppose it might take a few in the longer ones. But I will never know. It's cute how they've named all the areas of these fictional circuits. One Corner isn't the most inspiring name ever. Rain's coming. Gonna lap my teammate. Back to Germany. Do Germany. I'm going to have a quick break so I get myself a drink. And then, in fact, no, I'm going to get the drink now. After I've done this Grand Prix series, I'll then decide whether that's it for the night or if I try and one shot it. Feeling 50-50 on that, but be right back. Thank you. Okay. We are back. Blood straight into qualifying. actually considering for the final championship giving hard mode a try. That'll help me. Now I've finally got to grips with this handling model. I seem to be stomping through relative ease. It was last words, here comes the spin. That was just green, though, rather than wet weather, I think. Blue flag. Tires pass half worn. And I'm not on the softs. Back to what you mentioned before, Robin. Yeah, I am the number 7 car despite the number 8 skin. That's a bit lazy of him. Asia. Ooh. It's meant to be like Macau. It's like a twisty boy. So yeah, I think this is based on Macau. Some Aero on. Might be... I don't think these really do bumpy surfaces. So no reason to soften the suspension. Keep the gears lowish. I don't touch handling because just make things worse. So I need to use my practice laps again now. Fantasy version of course. I don't think I've ever driven my cow in a game. Except of course for a level mod of it. That's mods of everything. Cool. I like that track. What's the lap time? Oh, that's results of the other races. No lap time. Oh well, enough practice just to be sure. This one could be bad for bodywork damage. Frame rate drops on the pit straight. Oh, one more for good measure. banging in. Okay. Straight into qualifying. Don't need to play with the setup, I think. If we get a top half, I'll just stomp straight into the race after that. Slide boy. Cool. Oh man, I'm miles off. I thought that was a good lap, but look at that. 4 seconds off fourth. And then another 6 seconds off the top. I thought that was a good lap. Right, I'm gonna try the softs. Quick handling. Hard braking. I never seem to lock my brakes, so hard braking shouldn't be any trouble at all. Looking good until that tunnel scrape. How much does that cost me? Go and go for one more. I would have been happy to bank just with a not last, but one more.
Thank you.
Damn it! Pinned it.
Retire.
Okay, starting from the back. No big deal. No big deal. I'll pop the medium tires back on because... Oh, it's done it for me. I think softs are just qualifying in this game.
Dicks.
Oh, this track and this damage model. Oh no. I mean, the track itself I can drive. Doing a last to first with it. It's asking for trouble. Oh no. Back end stepped out. No. After one lap, I'm not going to finish the race. Fit for repairs. Okay, I won't need repairs when I'm in the lead. Excuse me. Have to try. Less big sends, please, young man. My critical health. Go on then, fuck off. Oh god, now he's doing sends. Happy to survive. Percent body, please. Started work while I was increasing the counter. At least there's a repair model. Gonna take some hot laps to bring this one back, innit? Transmission. Careful in the downshifts. Maybe just less shifts altogether. Laps to catch up though, three more.
Shit!
Cheeky look at my damage while in a twisty bit. These wrecks again. can't pit a second time. If I retire, I retire. Shame, it was a good comeback until I actually caught up to him. Point for two. No.
Finish.
Oh, I was in the wrong gear. Seventh. Seventh. Two retirements. Oh, answered. AI can retire.
Ooh.
10, 25, and 17 was the top three. 25's down and 7th in the champ, though. I got another race yet. Hopefully, not another street track. Dear me, that was fraught. Dahlia. What's it look like? Quite a long boy. I try the normal. I think that's turbo or normal. Low aero. Long boy gears. I'll just go for middle top speed. Put my handling back to medium. Keep the brakes hard. I'm only putting normal on because I want to confirm the theory. So I got distracted by the TV. It's just a scouting map, it's fine. Oh, no, it's on the tire damage. Yeah, I don't think I need the high gears. Not as long as I thought it was. I should put it all back to medium. Getting on to 11. So, yeah, I am going to call this last race of the night. Let me get to it. Which means I'll be finishing this off, or intending to, at least Friday evening. As I'm out the next two nights at gigs. Friday evening for this, and then we'll be starting NASCAR racing, which is game 16. Further on, Saturday morning, I'm doing iRacing for a 6-hour endurance race at Spa. What gigs? Wednesday is Dance with the Dead. Thursday is Petrol Bastard. Oh, and then after Saturday, I might be going to the Old Air at Rebellion. I've not decided yet. After the big race in the morning. And Sunday, more PS1. See if I'm on pace yet. Actually, Robin, one note of interest for you with a Petrol Bastard gig. Kurt's current band is supporting Hot Pink Sewage. They're pretty good. Third, nice. I'm gonna win this. Straight to the race. Oh, heck. Oh, shit, I was reading comments. That's the first challenge. Frame rates grind into a halt with so many cars on screen. You've had a busy one then, haven't you? It's been a 5-week month with regards to paydays as well, hasn't it? Which never helps. They are send us summer too. I tried to save some money this month, but it's all come back out in savings. Because I also have car insurance in August, which I put on the credit card, so that came out last week. Bills are doing their thing at the moment. Yeah, this game's still flawed, but once I got the hang of the handling a bit, I started to hate how it grew on me a bit. I've had fun with it tonight. Oh, you bastard! You know I've got body damage, and you go ramming into me. We have to pit. We have to pit. Oh! That to go. First is gone. Second reachable though? Not if I do that. God damn it. Tire worn. No restart button in this game. That's that. This whole 5-round champo gotta be redone. My tires were at half health. Oh. Livid. Absolutely livid. Oh, that's a stroke of luck. Oh, okay. That's cheered me up. Now we get to see our girlfriend again.
Congratulations.
Got a new machine and new courses. Oh, wait, this is a different girlfriend. And if when you press X to confirm the victory, it just removes the words and leaves the woman there. Ah, the 90s. Right, cool. Let me save that up. So what were those two tracks? Nah, I'm gonna leave it on medium. Especially after the Asia one. What have we got? Japan. That looks a lot like Fuji. And Pacific. That look like Spa-Francorchamps to you. Ever so slightly. Pacific. I mean, it's not. It's clearly not. It's just some of it gave me the vibe. Yeah, but that's definitely Fuji inspired. Anyway, That's me done for tonight. So, 3 hours and five. Brilliant. Cheers for hanging out tonight, Robin. Have a great rest of your week. As mentioned earlier, I'm back on Friday for more PS1 Challenge, 8 a.m. Saturday for the 6 hours of Spa Endurance, and then probably more PS1 on Sunday. So thanks very much for hanging out. Look forward to seeing you soon. Good night.